Hi friends, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here. If you are new here, my name is Angelica. I'm sharing my healthy weight loss wellness journey online, and I'm just trying to glow up. Today I went to Target. I have a quick little Target haul here for you. Just thought I would share, you know, fall vibes, all of those things. I didn't find a ton. I feel like a few years ago when I would go into Target, I would like freak out because I never go to Target because it's kind of far away for me, and I would just buy everything, especially the dollar spot things. But I did not buy that much today. But it's a cute little haul, and I just wanted to share it with you. First of all, up here, I found this shift dress. I don't have any shift dresses, and I really needed a plain black one. And when I entered the clearance section, this wasn't on clearance, but there was a single black shift dress in a size 1X, which is my size, just patiently waiting. It was meant for me. The universe was holding it, and I got the dress. It was also only $20, which I thought was pretty good. I haven't tried it on yet, but hopefully it fits. I'll try to keep you updated on that. I also got the cutest coffee mug. I didn't even look at the price when I picked this up. And it doesn't say on the bottom, so now I have no idea what I spent on this. But I do know it was worth it, no matter the amount. Look at this. It says, "Hey, boo." Legitimately, this is the cutest thing I have ever seen in my life. I love it. Halloween decorations are going out soon in my house. Soon as in like tomorrow, this week, going up, and look how cute. I'm so excited. In case you missed it, now that my birthday has passed, it is officially Halloween, so feel free to put out your decorations. Moving on, I also got this cute little set of pumpkins. It didn't come in a set. They were the $1 each ones in the dollar spot. I think I might have some really similar to this from a couple years ago. But of course I want to decorate my office a little bit, so I might be taking these there. And with the color scheme, I feel they're very easy to carry from Halloween to Thanksgiving, so I like that. And they're just these really cute little like matte pumpkins. Also in the dollar spot for $3, I found this little set of drinkware. Is that the appropriate term? Yeah, they're like a plastic, but they just look amazing. You know, I want to like sip red wine out of this, or coffee, or everything. I just want to drink everything out of these cups. The color is so pretty and everything. It's very coppery orange, and I really like that. I also was in dire need of my favorite face wash and my miracle skincare product. In case you guys missed my How I Changed My Skin video, I'll try to link it up in the corner over there, because these things are in it, these two things, and I literally, my skin is completely different now. Totally different person. Don't know her. So I picked up the CeraVe moisturizing cream. I'm almost out of it. And I got my foaming facial cleanser. I also happened upon the Mrs. Meyers fall collection. I wasn't looking for it, but it found me. The apple cider one is my favorite scent of all of the fall ones, but I smelled acorn spice today and it was really good too. But I just really like apple scents. Tell me in the comments if you are an apple scent or a pumpkin scent type of person. I like them both, honestly, but I lean towards apple a lot. There's just something so fresh about it. So I picked up the multi-surface spray, the hand soap, and the dish soap. And then I did pick up just a couple of food items. First things first, got my husband a sugar cookie. He loves sweets, and this is just adorable. And I've been seeing these little snack packs everywhere. I'm crazy about the ones that Aldi has been selling, but I haven't been to Aldi, and this is literally the same thing. So I picked up some of these. They're 180 calories, same as the Aldi ones. Also for my husband, I got these little apple pie stuffed oat bites. He loves these things. We usually find them at Marshall's or TJ Maxx, but I didn't know that Target carried them, so I picked up a box of those. I also found this cheddar broccoli bake. I have never seen this in my life. Oh,
probably because it says new. I was about to ask if you guys had seen it because it looks really good. I'm iffy on it. I don't know. I haven't eaten the bird's eye like cheddar broccoli things lately. I used to buy the broccoli that was coated in the cheddar sauce and everything, but I just got like tired of it. But this looks bomb. I'll probably top it with some cheese of my own in addition to what's on here. But it's also 90 calories for half a cup, and I thought that was an amazing side dish. So hopefully it's good. And then last but not least, I got these mini beef and cheese tacos. I've never heard of Market Pantry. I don't know if that's Target specific brand, but I really like having some convenient foods on hand, and I'm hoping these are good. If you've tried them, definitely let me know if you like them or not. You guys all have the best taste. There is my cute little Target haul. Surprise! I am back with a tiny Walmart grocery haul. I just thought it's so small, why not just throw it in? It is small because I bought a lot of things at Trader Joe's, and that's in a separate video. If you missed it, it should already be up on my channel. And it was my very first time at Trader Joe's. It was amazing. It was magical. All the things you would expect. And then I also got like some good sides and stuff from Target. So mostly I just needed my proteins. I already have eggs. I have a lot of those breakfast sandwiches left from last week's meal prep where I did the breakfast biscuits. Those things freeze and reheat so well, so that is like totally my jam. I have an entire bag full of them still. So I'm just gonna add this into my little Target haul. As usual, I got all of this through Walmart grocery pickup. Unfortunately, they did not have my little 100 calorie ice cream cups that I've been loving, but guess what they did have? Turkey Lunchables. Yes, they did. And did I get 5 of them? Also, yes. And I'm very happy about it. They're only 200 calories for me. That is a great snack. It gives me the savory and it gives me the sweet and makes it easier for me to stay in my deficit. So I'm obsessed with these. So happy to have them back. As per usual, I did get a giant thing of chicken breast, but also as per usual, it's just a weird slimy, you know, moist texture. So I'm keeping it in the bag until I'm ready to cut it and everything, which I should do today, but I'm gonna probably clean and decorate the house instead. I know it's meal prep Monday. There is no meal prep this week because I have so many things left over, and I'm just gonna make these things fresh. Just a little update there, but if you missed last week's meal prep video, be sure to go and check it out because the week was very successful. Tomorrow will be 1 week into my Extreme 18 Challenge and I'm 5 pounds down. Love that for me. Okay, anyways, I got Sprite Zero. I'm obsessed with this. I used to never drink soda. Now sometimes I just really want it. Please ignore my dirty cleaning rag back there. I'm so sorry. I keep trying to leave it out of the video, but it just isn't working. Again, got myself some Sprite Zero. Got some Reese's Thins. I have not bought these in a couple weeks and I've been missing them like after lunch. I got some lovely fresh Brussels sprouts. They look really good. Also, my strawberries look really good this week, and there is no mold in this strawberry pack. I got some New York strip. Couple things here. One, yes, this does feel super expensive, first of all. But if I'm comparing the price of this and the sides and everything to eating out a couple times a week when I could just have this, this is better. So there's that. Also, my husband has just miraculously become amazing at cooking steak, and ever since I had it for my birthday when he made it, I've been craving it again. So bought some steak. Worth the investment. It's very filling, you know, I don't have to have a lot of it, and I'm so excited to see what we do with it this week. And then these last two things, I ordered them both because I wasn't sure if my Walmart would even have them. They changed the Walmart grocery app and I have not adjusted well. So I ordered both, trying to make sure I would get at least one. And of course I got both of them, but that's fine. I've never tried either of these. Let me know in the comments if you have tried them. This is a pumpkin spice cream cheese. And this is a brown sugar and cinnamon cream cheese. They're both about 80 to 90 calories for 2 tablespoons. If you missed my Trader Joe's haul, I got these pumpkin bagels. And I don't know, like, would regular cream cheese be good on them? I don't really know. I don't know what to put on them. So I thought one of these may be good with, like, some honey. Maybe some slivered almonds. You know the vibes. So we will see how that goes. All right, there is my quick little grocery haul. There was some other things that I got, like, specifically for my husband that I didn't include here. Don't forget to come back and watch Wednesday's video to see how I'm eating all of these things, what I'm eating through the week, all of that. I would love it if you would subscribe down below if you haven't already. Join our Glow Up Squad. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time.